back to work. First, take the cargo to warehouse number 8. Then, go to warehouse number 18. They'll get mad if I leave these outside. Mwah! Thank you.
most time-consuming. Welcome to the real world.
Them. Got a question. You know about the long jaw?
What? What did you say?
You know.
I don't know. Hey!
Hey, wait! When's the long jaw?
I don't know!
I'll break your arm!
But I don't know, I swear! Only the boss of the Mad Angels knows!
Who is the boss?
It's Terry!
Terry?
Please, don't tell anyone that I told you! Or they'll send me to the bottom of the sea! Oh.
Where is he?
I don't know! It's the truth! Terry's real careful!
Got your pay. Here.
Thank you.
No, wait.
Yes?
Someone came to see you earlier.
Really?
Yes, a young man in a suit. He asked me to give this to you.
Thanks. The Mad Angels are after you. Beware. Guizhan. Ah, the long jaw. Maybe Master Qin knows about it.
Hazuki.
Master Qin, is Lan Di coming for the Long Jaw?
Why do you know about Long Jaw?
I got it out of the Mad Angels. So, is Lan Di coming?
Lan Di has nothing to do with the Long Jaw.
Only the lowest Chiyo Men members are involved.
But Terry and his gang have arranged transport for Lan Di to a ship.
He's acting as a guide for Lan Di, so as to ingratiate himself with the Chiyo Men.
Terry and his gang already know about you. And that you're trying to stop the Long Job.
The items we deal in are expensive. Paintings, calligraphy, antiques, gems. Terry's gang deals in contraband. The next big shipment is drugs.
If they get established, our market will be destroyed.
If our trade route is disturbed,